We give up too many runs.
Afternoon baseball now on a lazy
give up
Sunday
too many runs, man. Look at that. 38-54? We're going to be 20 games under 500.
Game in this three
that
game
is shit.
Series
that is shit.
Between the Seattle Mariners and the St. Louis Cardinals. And here's a look at the starting lineup for the visiting.
5-for-9 with a home run, a double, and 4 RBIs this season, or this series. With the bases loaded with 2 outs in the first. Shit. Oh, God, and the ball's coming to me? This isn't good. Oh, no!
He's been a huge part of their offense so far this season.
And a good effort on the dive that time, but this will get by him for a base hit. The runner from second crosses the plate. It's a 2-0 ball game.
These are the backbreakers early on. You got 2 outs, you got a chance to get out of it, and now all of a sudden 2 runs are in and they've got a decent chance.
Oh my God.
Michael,
I might have dove the wrong way.
2 hits in 5 trips a night ago.
Well, you know, he's been averaging at least an RBI per game over his last 10.
That was awful.
So yesterday's performance shouldn't have come as any big surprise.
Oh my God, that was the biggest hanging curveball ever. I should have crushed that.
Play this afternoon. They come in looking to make it 2 in a row as they were winners last time out.
After the loss in the opener of the series, that was a much needed win yesterday. So they can look to win this series and take 2 out of 3.
Oh, that's low. Hulotard, Hulotard, thank you so much for the sub, man, and welcome. Make sure we support the hypes in the chart. In the chart chat? I can't speak today, man. Thank you, dude.
I'm touching myself.
Bro! The game's broken!
It's 2 up, 2 down to start the second.
I swung earlier than that, I swear. Weak weapons, thanks for the sub, man. That's what I am. I'm a weak weapon. I'm not even a weapon. I'm a weak bitch. Michael King is a weak bitch right now. Yo, we're choking hard right now. I'm gonna hit him right in the back of the head.
There's one.
First baseman wasn't covering, man. It's because I have a noodle arm. It just wasn't quick enough.
Michael King is into the box. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, and they banned him on a fastball last time, so let's see.
Oh boy, it's
going to
be another hanging curve.
Swing
come on.
Foul.
Hey, he got the corner with it.
And no errors in the game for the Mariners to this point.
Let's go. Why did I pull that,
he's
though? Damn it.
And he will put it away.
Not enough moose third. I should have hit that oppo. Damn it, man.
Michael King will stand in for the third time now, still without a hit, so that streak could be in a bit of jeopardy.
And I think that's in the back of his mind, but it's not something he's really focused on. He just wants to get up there and put a good
come
swing on
the
ball.
And he gets ahead with the curveball.
All right,
one.
We might need to use our showtime here.
Curveball bounces, and this one gets away.
Runner on second. There we go. Single scores him now.
And that will move the runner up to run. Second as it takes away the double play possibility.
Well, there's 2 outs. The fuck?
Hit the target, but this is low, 2-1.
Well, that 2-seam fastball.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Plate,
let's go.
That sets him up to work with something away and maybe even an off.
Ball 3, 3-1. Here
now.
We go.
3-1.
I'm parking it
now because these guys haven't been in too many good hitters count. This is where you need to pound.
Here we go, boys.
Line
come on. Oh, right to him.
Under it, and he makes the catch for out number 3. A golden opportunity to get
man.
On the board. Here goes for naught.
That was
Michael
the one.
King will stand in now in what could be a real make or break situation.
You think at this point, yeah.
It was right down the middle.
The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back from this deficit.
In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0.
Still got a chance to keep the hit streak up.
Score as we play the eighth inning.
Come on, baby. Give me a good pitch. Yikes. That was not a good pitch, and I still swung.
Yeah, and you got to be careful that you don't go up there helping them out, especially if you get that feeling that they're trying to work around you.
What am I doing, bro? The changeup. Fuck your changeup.
And now what do you go with here on the 1-2 count? I got a feeling that this one won't be in the strike zone either.
Fuck you, motherfucker. Yes. RBI, let's go. Score.
Come up empty. It's a base hit.
Yes, RBI, and the streak is alive.
Not in time.
Oh, my God. I think he tried to pitch me another changeup low, and I got him with it. took it opposite. Oh my God. Woo. All right, on the tying run. No double play, Cano. No double play.
Closer starts to get loose out there. Runners off for second. Pitch is a called strike. The throw. And it's far too late as he steals second with ease.
And that's a big 90 feet in a one-run game.
There we go.
He took a little bit of a chance, but that great speed makes it pay off.
Grounded up the first
fair ball, fair ball.
Oh. This is a foul ball as the count.
Come on, Cano.
One and two. Has to be thinking strikeout here. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
Come on. Come on.
Chop fouled over towards the coaching box.
Come on, baby. Come on, Cano. Got to come up clutch. Another two-run home run right now would be beautiful.
Now Cano swings and misses on a good two-strike pitch.
Damn it, I should have knocked on some Wookiees.
Cattell Marte will come forward.
3 for 3 with a double and two singles. All right, my man. We need you right now. Make it 4 for 4. Come on, dude.
Him out yet, so this is no small task.
Swing and a miss. Blew the fastball right by him, and the inning is over.
We lose.
And the Cardinals' efforts
damn.
Spearheaded by the play of this man, Johnny Peralta. He's our top player.
We ended up tying it too.
One hit, but definitely made it count.
1 for 4. Man. Holy shit. I think I'm getting really sick. Maybe it's a good thing I'm not going to Indiana tomorrow. Oh. A 10-game hit streak, boys, which is the longest I can get. I can't get longer than 10 for some reason. I don't know what it is. Oh, man. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, man. Let's see. Ooh, Felix is doing better. Felix is 5-10 with a 4.04 ERA. 5-10. 4-10, 5-9, 10-2? Yo, he's our ace, bro. Hot damn. 1-3. Francisco Rodriguez, though. My man. Closing it out. Closing shit out. Got another start. They're batting me second, man. They keep changing. Robinson Cano is cold right now. Didn't he just have like a 3-home run game? Hello, I'm Hulo Tard, and I've been watching for at least 2 years. You're the first person I've ever subbed to or donated to. Here's my love. Hulo Tard, thank you so much, man. I saw the sub as well, dude. I appreciate the support, broski. We are last in the AL West. Oh my God!
This is the MLB pregame show.
We are last in the AL West.
We draw nearer to the first pitch of Game One in the series.
Damn it! Well, this is not our season, that's for sure.
From Southeast Texas, we
should have stayed with the D-backs, man. At least they had a winning record.
Downtown Houston tonight, the opener of a 3-game series. Michael King will stand in now, following that 7-pitch at bat to begin the ball game.
Oh,
and
shit.
If he was smart, he would have gotten a pretty good look at all 7 of those pitches from that on-deck circle.
Well, I'm not smart, and the game's simulated, so fuck you.
In there,
and he throws a cutter for strike one. Hills, 247, thank you so much for the sub, man, and welcome.
And looking to get things turned around in what hasn't
I appreciate it, buddy. Make sure you see Goldie Heights in the chat, some Goldie Loves. Yeah, Goldie Reese is in the chat. There we go. That's my poochie.
They'll see if they can keep it going here.
Fires is ready, coming home with the 1-1 pitch.
Chop ah, jam me.
The coaching box.
Very late, shit. Well, he's pitching
looking
me inside.
The strikeout. Here's the 1-2.
Ooh.
Able to protect the plate with two strikes.
Barely.
See another one.
Barely.
I'm touching myself.
Ready on
tonight.
1-2.
Almost rang me up. Cad Barber, thanks for the resub, man. 17 months in a row. Welcome back, bro.
There's a tough one to take right there on a 1-2 pitch. especially after fighting off so many pitches leading up to that one.
Oh, we're staying in there. We're fighting, boys. We're fighting. We're wearing him down.
Set to deal on 2-2.
Ball three. Full count.
Wow, what an at-bat he's having right now. He's fought off some tough pitches. He's laid off a few pitches like that one. And now he's worked his way back to a 3-2.
Oh, God. Ooh, barely made contact on that one. That was going to be a strike, too.
Count remains full.
Let's go, baby. Come on. Yes. Oh, my God. What an at-bat. Oh, woo. Did I even speak English right there? What an at-bat. Oh, my, my. Let's go. Line drive homer, boys. Oh, my. Let's go.
Normally, when you hear guys talking about
pitches
that hang, you know,
that was on a rope.
Curveball, maybe a slider. But this is
that's a really good at bat.
It just hangs.
Yeah, hold on to that, fans. Hold on to that for me.
Michael,
it's my 12th home run of the season.
The boxes, we are all set to begin the third.
A 9-pitch at bat ends up being a home run. Hot damn.
Byers gets his sign. First pitch on the way.
Oh.
Sends that one out of play for strike one.
Damn. That's the same pitch I just hit home run on.
Chop.
Come on.
Home plate.
0-2. Shit, now I gotta protect. Oh,
really,
my God.
On that one as he swings and misses for the first
don't out. Watch. Don't watch. Close your eyes. That was a terrible at-bat.
A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Good job there on 1-2 as winds up getting the bunt down. King.
Oh, my God.
Throw to first is in.
Oh, my God, we got him.
Good idea, but the bunt attempt doesn't pan out.
Wow.
Jose Altuve.
I'm shocked that we actually got him there.
Now he doubled to start out the home first. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Drilled to first. And he'll take this
to the bag
himself, and there
right
are two
to me.
Away now.
All right, 1-2. We're all right. We got a one-run lead. No, nobody out with a runner on.
Over the wall, back in the opening frame.
Michael King.
Fires, pauses. First pitch on its way.
Come on, get down. Yes, base hit. Ooh, I thought he caught that, dude. I was gonna be furious.
And at this point,
base is loaded.
Juan Lagares.
We got to run in. Yes, two outs. Base is loaded. Let's go.
Each of his first two plate appearances thus far.
Yeah, and he just needs to make a small adjustment and stay through the middle of the ball. Think about hitting the line drive right back up.
Come on, man. No strikeouts right now. Please. They already subbed out their pitcher. That's right. We worked him in the first inning. He had so many pitches early.
And he'll have another shot.
Now they're already in their bullpen. Come on.
Another one sent foul.
Come on, man.
See it and rip it up there.
One-run game.
Oh, dude, straighten that out. Gaming Gastronome, thanks for the resub, buddy. Welcome back, man. Make sure you get some goody hypes in the chat for Gaming Gastronome. Oh, up the middle.
He is. They get the force at second base.
Damn. So unfortunate.
Michael King will stand in again, but first we'll flash you back to the very first.
Flash me
of the
back.
Game. And here you go.
To the roper.
Had him off and running early on.
All right, 3-1. Two outs. Another runner on. Look where that pitch was, man. So unfortunate.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Oh my God.
Behind
he hung another one up.
Now behind in the count.
Should have pulled that thing. No, thank you, my good sir.
The plate with the fastball.
Yo, how about you hang that curveball?
Seemed to quicken his delivery to the plate on that last pitch.
So I can take you yard.
The slide step does
It
gets the catcher the ball.
Oh, no.
So he can throw a guy
that's
out,
not what I meant to do.
It will hold the runner on first.
I don't
want to
strike out, man.
For a good one
throw over to the bag.
Come on, man. Give me another pitch. Hey, the catcher's really short.
Set to deal on a ball and two strikes.
Yes, the hit and run is flawless.
Some outfield grass, it's a
base hit, boys. Third of the game.
An attempt to run on that arm and right. So despite the runner moving on the pitch, it'll wind up.
There we go. Oh, 3-1. Oh, two runners on the top of the eighth.
Strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame.
All right, this is the one where we need to use Showtime.
And the slider's in the dirt as he lays off.
We're using our Showtime here, boys. 10 hits, 3 runs.
Here at the hits per side.
Come on, we got to get it. We got to get some more RBIs. Ooh.
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
And one thing you can't do here, you cannot lose him and load the
2-0 count.
He's still got a couple pitches to play with, but I'd expect this one to be.
Oh, baby. Baby, let's go! No doubter, Showtime!
Woo!
Second home run of the game. He hung it on a 2-0. He hung it on a 2-0, man. What a mistake. Nice haircut, bro. Oh, that was gone. That was gone. Too easy.
Sooner or later,
made a bad pitch. Well, that's a GG. Player of the game, boys. How many RBIs? 4 or 5?
Yeah, he was definitely a big part of this victory.
Woo!
You see there, 4 RBIs.
4 ribbies.
He came through when they needed him to, and he was instrumental in the win.
God, yes. I love that animation so much. 4 for 5. 4 RBIs, 2 home runs, hot damn.
So that just about does
that
it.
That bat flip, though.
EK, Psycho, and the crew.
That was the difference, 8-4.
You've been watching MLB The
that
Show.
Was the difference,
for
boys.
More, get those smartphones and tablets out and head over to the Show Nation.
And double points. Look at these training
the
points we're getting.
Win it 8-4. Nowhere. Good night from Houston.
14 men on base.
Bam, bam, bam. Sorry, we want these.
One error. Left 14 men on base.
Let's see.
Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 22 minutes.
All right, we'll keep that. Next game in the series.
Metro Light Rail trains can be picked up.
Back here on the MLB.
It's funny seeing that animation in the game after seeing you make it. Yeah, I know, man. It's so weird. It's so perfect.
That'll come your way in mere moments, but first we'll take a look at the top.
They did it. It's literally just perfect. I mean, it's exactly what I did.
King is our subject. Coming off a last game in which he was really outstanding in the clutch moments.
4 RBIs last game. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That's how you do it. That's how you do it.
Getting ready for baseball.
I played shortstop when I was in shortstop at center field when I was in high school, Honey Badger. I pitched a little bit too.
Between the Seattle Mariners.
Damn, Houston's 4 games over 500.
It'll be fun watching these two swing it all. Michael King
9 for 19 the last 4 games.
Bat in his hands. Great numbers over the past few games.
Where are you gonna put that cutter at? Ooh, should we take it?
There's a line.
Come on, get out. Yes.
As good as anyone, folks. The streak will continue. He's got a base hit.
How many? Oh, you hate to see this. Colin McHugh is clutching his elbow, and this could be anything. The hope is that it's some soreness, but the possibility exists that it could be more serious. Wait, which one was he? Who was he?
Well, unfortunately, it appears he's going to be.
I thought it was me, dude. I was going to be so upset.
Looks like a lower right arm injury, and it could be a number of issues, of course. So hopefully, it's nothing too serious. Dave Martinez.
Oh, it's their pitcher. Oh, bro, he got fooked up. Dude, Cano's doing well this series too. He's 4 for 9.
Cano will be the first to stand in against the new pitcher, as he'll do so with a runner at first and nobody out.
Oh shit.
Fastball runs in tight here, and it's 2-1. EK, taking a look at these Astros entering play here this afternoon. They've been on the skids recently, losers in 7 of their last 9 ball games. Pitch misses low.
Oh.
The throw down.
Throw was high.
Late, and he's in there easily at second.
Boy, that's a good jump right there this time. I think he had this one stolen. Even
dude,
if
I didn't get hurt, guys. Yeah, it wasn't me for once.
See the shortstop.
I've already been injured like 4 times.
And that took away any chance.
Yeah, Cano's batting. Cano's doing shitty this year.
And he misses ball 4. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces.
Full count.
Coming to the plate now.
Come on, my man. Let's go.
And he could give his guy
oh, God.
Lead if he can come through here.
No, thank you.
But he's back in.
He's scared, man. He doesn't want to throw that pitch on a full count.
And he lays off there. Ball four. So back to back.
Bases loaded. No outs.
Nobody out.
Dude comes in from the bullpen. To be fair, he wasn't warmed up. But
definitely a guy to keep your eye on.
Bases loaded, no outs.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
Come on, let's go. Don't strike out, please.
Oh, and he had a pitch to hit right there too. He just didn't hit it.
Grounded up the first.
Oh, that'd have been three runs, man. That'd have been three runs. Come on, baby.
Swing and he pops him up over
toward foul
territory.
That's an out. No, none of that. None of that. Come on, man.
And with that, let's call on a look at how the Astros.
Dude, John Jay, 5-for-8 with three doubles. We are destroying them this series.
Eric, what do we need to know?
We are hitting the crap out of the ball.
They have a man on the mound. High ERA. That usually means there's a lot of hard hit balls. So
let's go.
Defense. They're going to have to be ready for that.
Oh, man.
Marisnik has
that
it,
sucks.
Be surprised if they send
thought that was
under.
Dropping.
Leonis
come
Martin
on. We had bases loaded, no outs.
Now. He grounded out to start the ball game. Can't
no, come
back,
on. Don't fook us. We need you on base. Come on, man. We need a hit out of you guys.
Ready to
or Martin, that we need a hit out of you.
2-2. Balls and two strikes now.
Oh, I believe, man. I believe he's going to come up clutch with two outs.
Pressure still squarely on the pitcher.
Are my Jazz hands in the game? I don't know, man. I haven't seen it yet.
And this misses, so it'll set up a big pitch coming up. It's full 3 and
full count, two outs. We're running.
Take a peek at our umpiring crew.
Oh, God, we're running, boys. Everyone's running.
Yep.
And
come on.
And that will
I can't believe that. Bases loaded, no outs, and we can't score. Baranis, thank you so much for the sub, man, and welcome. Make sure we get some Goody Hypes in the chat. Thanks for the support, bro.
They can scratch another run across right here.
The fastball here is you'll take a look at ball one.
That was a total. Yeah, that was a ball.
I don't know that
for sure.
Facing this guy right now. He looks pretty fired up out there.
Yeah, he looks like he could run that fastball through a brick wall.
Oh, and I'm behind it.
Get around quick enough,
no.
And that'll move the count to 1-1.
Damn it, that was the pitch, boys. That was the pitch.
And no
and he gets it on the corner.
That's a strike, and it's 1-2.
Shit.
Corner paint right there, 97 miles an hour. What are you going to do with that?
Oh, he almost got me with the curve, too.
Chop foul at the plate, and we'll do it again. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes.
I'm way behind it. Yo, I'm not kidding. I'm not making this up. This button is fucking, it's messed up.
For a young reliever, he's got.
I swear I pressed the button before that, and it did not register my swing.
Stand in now, still struggling to get anything going offensively.
Ripperino.
Look at what this guy has done so far this season. It hasn't looked very good.
I swear. What the hell's my dude doing?
Five hits in his last 10 games. That just.
Oh my God! I thought he dropped it.
And he'll squeeze this one
oh,
for the second
man.
Out.
T-Core Deliski, welcome back, man. Thanks for the sub.
Michael
thanks for the resub,
King
buddy.
Will stand in now.
I'm telling you guys. I know it sounds like an excuse.
Michael King takes this the other way
right to him.
Springer is
son
there.
Of a bitch.
And that's one of those
I am playing with a wire controller.
To reinforce the laces on your glove after this inning ends.
1-for-3. We're only ahead by
Michael
one.
King digs in now after lining out in his last try.
Yeah, he put a good swing on it last time, so we'll see if he can make one fall.
No.
A high pop up.
Wasted my showtime on that. Damn it. 1-for-4 this game. Not my game, boys.
So stepping in.
Oh no, no outs with two runners on for them. We need a double play. We need a double play now.
Trying to hold the lead. Swinging a ball hit.
You got it. You got it.
On the ground. And he indeed takes only the out at first as the runners move to second and third with one away now.
Come on, man.
Michael King will come in now in the
Oh, shit, boys. Infield, I would think, would if I, man, I wasted my showtime.
Yeah, you've got to cut this run.
Oh, no.
All possible. So this may move everybody into the lip of the grass.
And he gets I wasted my showtime. Shit. All right, we need a big hit right here. Oh, we have no outs.
It gets you the lead in this game, so you've got to find a way to put that ball in play.
Oh my God!
What? To go after that one.
Oh my Lord! I hate that release, dude. I can't tell where the hell the ball's going.
And you got to start thinking center of the diamond here. Shorten up a little bit. You've got to put something in play.
Well, bitch. Well, bitch. Go, 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 go.
That could be
yes.
And it is a run.
Woo!
Boy, and you just
oh my God!
This is not the play that winds up costing them the game. What a huge mistake.
I can't believe
here in the
top
that. Of the ninth inning, and
I can't believe that.
Run to come in and score, and this crowd cannot believe what they're seeing.
I cannot believe that.
Spoil that one away, and he stays alive.
That is unreal.
And he reaches.
What the fuck was that?
And misses rather badly for the first out.
You know, it seems like every time we check these out and show motion, it always looks like the bat breaks the plane. Look here.
That animation glitched the fuck out.
And
I'm
fellas,
so upset.
As always, a few guys we could have
God
chosen
damn it.
From, but
at least we won.
That's the man who stands out in my book.
Oh,
he's
we whooped that ass.
Of the game.
Yeah, he ended up scoring five. I did nothing that game. That was a terrible game. I think I struck out twice.